Election equipment, including ballot papers, is being sent to a total of 2,964 centres of 117 constituencies in hilly and remote areas today. Ballot papers and election equipment are being distributed from the returning officer's office. Adequate safety measures have been snitched to that there is no problem on the way. Ballot papers will be sent to the remaining centres on the morning of the polling day.